Alright, this is the continuation of deleting my account.
See you later.
Alright, I'm taking this stuff that I took out of my bank. Again, I didn't hack the account. This is me. If you saw my other videos, you would know it was me.
Well met.
Here I go, selling the rest.
Farewell.
Okay, here's the... that didn't work. Okay, here we go. Continuing.
Looking for something specific?
I figured y'all'd like the sound. Okay, selling the rest. I'm at 1,566 gold. I've made 566 out of the stuff I just sold. Give me that tabard. There we go. Gonna go get the rest.
Honor, friend. How are you? Safe travels.
Alright, you saw it. My bank is now empty. Whew. This is tough. Alright, going in to sell the final pieces.
Help you find something?
God, y'all have no idea how hard this is. A lot are asking, why the hell are you doing this? Several, I guess, reasons. One reason, I guess, would be, sick of the game. I'm just sitting here playing and I just realized how sick of it I am. And another reason is, upon being sick of the game,
light bless you.
You know, it kind of hit me just how much time I actually waste on this. I don't know, I feel like I could actually be free. It's kind of like, I kind of feel like a slave to the game, in a way. It just, as soon as you get off work, I feel like I have to come and play, you know? So, you know, I want to try and see what it's like not playing WoW. See just how much stuff I can actually accomplish in my life without it. But, probably a lot. This will shock my parents, no doubt. So, okay, I sold everything. 1,755 gold. He said he's honored that I chose him to do this, to give the guild to and everything. I told him, here's my tabard, a keepsake of my existence in WoW, if you will. He goes, yes, of course. That's odd. It actually let me keep 17 gold. I don't know why that happened. I'll give him that. Okay, that's it. You won't be able to see this part of the video, but if you check on Whisperwind, you'll find that my account no longer exists. You will not be able to find my character. So, yeah, this is me before the deletion. If you don't believe me, I actually did delete it. You saw me delete all my, or sell all my gold, or give all my gold to him, and I gave everything to him. All I have to do now is give him the guild. He's the guild leader now. Alright. People are already looking around me going, no, don't do it. people are saying, can I have your account? Don't be a quitter. I'm not going to give my account away or anything. You know, I keep having second thoughts and everything about that. And now I exit.